Hi, this is John Miller. I want to tell you a little bit about our Friday morning group coaching sessions. And we call it peer masterminding. We start off with our vision in the beginning of the class, and then we move on to our success stories where we talk. Each agent has an opportunity to talk about what kind of great success they've had each day. And step number one is we review last week's topics and we do a quick review of what we've learned in the previous week. Step two is each person's goal from the previous week. We'll review it and ask how you did and what you learned, and we'll share it with the group. Step three of our Friday morning sessions is we will make a list of topics for today. So what we do is we go around and we ask each agent, in what areas do you have the greatest need for help? And then we go through and we answer those topics by having a group discussion to work out solutions for each topic that we're sharing. And then at the end of the session, each person will share their aha moment. That's something you heard that makes you say, aha, that was a good one. And then the last step is each person will commit to doing one thing today that may lead into future success for them throughout the following week. And I love this quote, there are people less qualified than you doing things you want to do simply because they've decided to believe in themselves, period. So, and then we leave it off with have a great week starting on Fridays and moving off into your weekend. So this is all about our group coaching and our peer mastermind sessions that we have every Friday. The top producing agents in our office never miss a session because they fully well realize the value. So I'm looking forward to having you join us as well. Take care.